joystick at all Airsoft, and today I am testing the KWA 1911 Mark II.